I'm on my way. A lot of them. Time to get busy. You fall, that's all she wrote. These guys are all dead. Worse. You're low on healing. Do you want to keep going? Whoa. Scary. Normal methods won't cut it here. Turn around. Challenge for us anymore. Watch your footing.
Yeah!
Thank you. I call power. You have to use every tool you have, right?
We lost the race. Well, strength succeeds where speed fails. Wait, this place is... Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer! Or didn't you think about that when you ran off? Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
Stay sharp.
You awake?
You? I remember you. Where's the girl? Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back.
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.